Alright, we got our combine here at the shop again. We are working on the knife head. This piece right here, the knife and knife head. We've broke it 4 times, so we're finally putting it back together with all new parts. Hopefully it doesn't break again.